Hey guys, so as you can see, I'm in a towel and my robe, that's very comfy. I'm sorry about that light problem situation going on here. It's my lamp, and the lamp is very bright. As you can see, I just got out of the shower, and I'm going to show you my night routine. I look horrible because I have no makeup on, and I also have mascara running down here, and also, I have the bags under my eyes, and also, I got shampoo in my eye. This is really red. Doesn't that look weird? That looks weird. I probably just scarred you for life. I'm sorry. But let me show you what I do. First, I get dressed. Yeah, you can't see this part. You guys can just fast forward through this part. Well, on getting dressed, I'd like you guys to know that, actually, I'll just tell you later, there'll probably be music in between this. I'm gonna dance, just in case, because there's gonna be music. So this is my lovely attire during the night, unless it's winter, then I go in my amazing winter drawer and snuggle up with some warm seeds. It's actually getting sort of hot here. I'm really hot right now. Whew. But anyways, follow me to my bathroom where we'll get started on our next routine. To the bathroom. So after I get dressed, I usually take off my makeup. Makeup remover I use Ame. It's 50% more oil free eye makeup remover pads, and they always say oil free, but really they have to have some oil in them. Plus your face will still look oily after, so really there's no really a point. But this is what they look like. This is just an idea of maybe you need new makeup remover pads because yours isn't starting to work. I usually get one white, you don't have to, but I get it wet a little because it soaks up more. So, yeah. So I didn't have to like makeup on today, so that's all I had to use, and because of that. Next, I wash my face.
You put some soap on it?
That's it for my face. Now you need to get my hair. It's my hair. So, yeah. Sometimes I braid it, but sometimes I don't. Yeah, so follow me where I will go dry my hair. Sometimes I'll try it all the way through, sometimes I won't, but tonight I'm going to dry it all the way through. This one doesn't dry all the way through, but I've gotten bored of drying my hair. When I do dry it all the way through, I use sometimes I do some mousse right in the center when it's like a little bit damp, and then like this right now. And then I use got to use some lavender, smoothing satin drops. And sometimes I even use this when my hair's wet, but only a little bit when my hair's wet. It's off to bed. Then it's off to bed. Night, guys. Love you, and I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. I'm gonna go to sleep now.